Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and in today's video we're doing a get ready with me. Okay, first of all, this room's a mess and it does need a good tidy up, because this is the current background. The current situation is my coat, bed's not made, there's just clothes everywhere. Those are boxer clothes I am to pick out of today. This is gonna be in a collaboration with Shein, so this video is gonna be a massive jumble of different things. But Shein, I'm going to show you the outfits, and then I'm going to try on some of the clothing items because obviously I'm not in a rush, like my meal. So basically, I'm going on a night out for my friend's birthday. It's a mutual friend for me and John. We used to work with him. So yeah, it's his birthday. He's turning 20. At least I think he is, lol. Sorry, Jack. You're not watching, but it's fine. So we're going out in Newcastle town centre. Hey, party. I need to take this face off because it's been on all day from work. Literally just got home. What was I just starting to say? Oh yeah, I've got a meal with girls and John. So it's literally just me, John, Laura and Beth. Just going out for a meal. Laura is Jack's boyfriend, so... Laura is Jack's girlfriend. So 3 hours, 2.5 hours to get ready. Probably a good enough of time because I like taking it slow when I'm getting ready, you know. Lol, such a mess. Enjoy myself, take my time. I also have my drink. So this is a gin and lemonade. Would you expect anything else? Oh my god, that's gonna really annoy people if I like move my head too much. Yeah, so in here I have Tanqueray 10 with lemonade, single lime lemonade. Of course, you're going for the healthy stuff. It's still January, still going healthily, kind of strong. Tonight is about to ruin it because I'm going to get Dixie Chicken later and I can't wait. My hair's kind of getting greasy, which, just what we want before a night out, because Molly keeps touching her hair, so she's going to put it back. That's what she's going to do. I asked you guys on Instagram for some questions because, did I even say hey guys? I'm not really sure. If I didn't, then here I am. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and in today's video, we're doing a get ready with me. So like I said, this video is in collaboration with Shein. They have kindly sent me some more bits and bobs. Of course, they've picked what I wanted and they sent me everything I asked for. Thank you so much, because everything's great. Like, everything is great. I haven't tried many things on this time. Normally I've kept them for a week or so and tried everything on before, so it's gonna be like first impressions. cool. I'm really out of breath, but I'm so unhealthy. So we're going to have to go and damp that. Dampen? Wetten? Wet? Moisturise. Okay, so I'm going to go onto my Instagram. Oh, Laura's messaged me. Gin is so good. I need to take makeup off. That's what I need to do. Because otherwise I'm just going to sit here. Ew. I'm just going to sit here and not really do anything. Not really going to go anywhere with my face, are we? So as I take my makeup off, I'm just going to answer some questions. Oh god, look how red my skin is, like underneath. So the first one is, how do I pick up the courage to start YouTube? Just do it. Just do it. Like, who cares what like people think of you and stuff. Like, what I have to say is just do it. Like, literally just do it. If you're worried about what people think, just don't care what they think. Like, I just started YouTube properly like 2 years ago, but I started when I was 13, and then I quit YouTube because I did get bullied at school. But you know what, I wish I didn't, and I wish I'd just turn around and be like, fuck you, you're an absolute to all the boys, because it was mainly boys, pretty much boys. The girls probably said stuff behind my back, but you know, girls are bitchy like that. But the boys heads. So hi, if you're watching, hope you are. Look at me thriving. Only do YouTube though if you enjoy it. Like, don't do it for the money aspect, because let me tell you now, the money is literally like, I barely get anything, and like, I don't get people that start YouTube just think, I don't know why I'm going like half down my face. I don't get people that start YouTube just for the money aspect, because honestly, you don't get anything for ages. Like, what I'm getting now, I'm so grateful to get. But just do YouTube for, like, good reasons. Because, trust me, the people that are in it for the money have left now. Like, no. No. Just no. So the next one is, what is your favourite alcohol drink? Gin and lemonade. So good. It used to be Malibu and Diet Coke, but I'm a changed woman. I drink gin now because I'm a classy lady. Okay. Oh, she's thick. Bloody hell. Ooh, it kind of smells very chemically, but it is very thick. Oh no, it kind of does. I don't know how I feel about this foundation. I hate foundations on camera. Makes me look so pale and ghosty. So annoying. Maybe if I turn the brightness, not up. Down? Oh, okay. We can work with you. That's better. Don't mind that. I bet you though, it'll go dark throughout the video and then I won't realise and then I'll come to edit and hate myself. What was it like to meet your first viewers? And this was from Candice and she was one of the first people I've ever met. So I was in Edinburgh at Christmas Market with John and his family, of course. Because John's family, like John's half Scottish if you didn't know. So we were visiting family, meeting some of the cute little aunties. If I remember, I'll insert pictures because they're so cute. Met them for the first time and they're great. We didn't get a picture with one of them though, I think it was Bee, but she's adorable. She's like a cute little 90-year-old woman. She's just adorable. So yeah, anyway, we were seeing family, went to the Christmas market on the Friday. I think the Friday was the day that we got there. Yeah, it was, because I finished work early. So yeah, we arrived on the Friday, went into Christmas market, and then just wandering around minding my business, probably being a little bitch to Kenneth because we have a love-hate relationship. No, we don't. We love each other, really. Yeah, so we're just wandering around the Christmas market, minding my own business, and then just get approached, and I'm like, hi. I literally didn't know what to do with myself. That is what I'm gonna say. I didn't know what to do myself. I was just like, the first thing I remember I did was I just grabbed John. I was like, John, they watch my videos. I could have cried, that honestly, like I could have cried. I really, really felt so bad though after, because like all I did, I didn't get their names, I didn't get a picture, I just got a hug. I was like, Molly, you're so bad. I was like, I've never done this before, I don't know what to do. But yes, so their names were Rebecca and Candice. It was great. I loved it. If you guys ever see me in public, please come up to me. I'll try not to be as awkward as I was with those girls. Literally the first thing I did once they saw my tweet and stuff, because I tweeted out like, oh my god, I'm so sorry. YouTube. Rebecca, they both like commented on my YouTube, I think. And said it was me, and I was like, oh my god, hi, I'm really sorry I didn't talk to you like very well, and I don't know, I didn't say, like, I don't know, what did I do, get a picture, get your names. I felt really, really bad. But hopefully next time in Edinburgh, see you there again. It's like 10 to 6, I've got so long. The next question is best and worst thing about doing YouTube, and this is from Chloe, Chloe Sumner. Hey girl. Chloe does YouTube, so you should definitely check her out. Her name is Chloe Sumner, love her, she's great. Best and worst thing. The worst thing is probably the people you come across. Like, there's some rude people in YouTube. I used to be in like an old group chat with a bunch of girls. I left one day because I really just didn't like the group chat anymore. Like, it just, I don't know, it just wasn't for me. And like the stuff in the group, like, it wasn't bad stuff, but like the stuff that was being like going on in the group chat, like it wasn't bad, it was like a normal group chat, but like there was just like aspects of it I was like, this is just isn't like for me, like, I just don't like it. So yeah, I just left it one day, and then two girls came for me. I was like, hey boo, how you doing, hon? Yeah, so anyway, don't know if they're both blocked. No, one blocked me and I was like, okay cool, be petty, don't really give a shit. So I was in a group chat, come across some really rude girls, but you know, you're not gonna like everyone, are you? And that's absolutely fine, you're not made to like everyone. I'm definitely not made to like everyone. Worst thing is some of the people. Best thing is just like the best people. Like, just meeting people who watch your videos is insane. Meeting new friends, like, you know, you know who you are. But yeah, so like meeting friends through it, it's great. Like, it's such a good opportunity and stuff. I just want to put this out there, Jess, because I know you're watching. You're great. I love you. You're not being replaced. Don't be silly. Just turned into like a really psycho ex-girlfriend the other day. We won't say why, but she did turn into a bit of a psycho ex-girlfriend. So yes, a little disclaimer. Jess is my best friend. We made videos in the past. It's so annoying though, being away from Jess, because like we're like 300 miles away and it's great, you know. anyway, it's just a little thing out there for Jessica because she's a bit of a psycho at the minute. Love you, girl. Anyway, carrying on, moving on. So yes, best thing is the people, worst thing is some other people. But also, like, the opportunities that YouTube gives you is great. Like, it's insane. It's just weird to fathom it. I don't know. It's just a bit baffling. What is your most embarrassing drunk story? Oh, okay. So, I've kind of already, like, explained this one in, like, a video. We had like a village party thing, so like these three girls, I think it's three girls, I'm not really sure, they hosted it. It was great. And I decided, you know what, I'm just gonna put a bit of vodka in every drink I have. Cider, bit of vodka. What else did I drink? I don't really know, but Malibu, tip of it vodka in it, you know, you name it. I didn't drink gin then, but tip of it of vodka in it. Vodka was my best friend and my worst enemy that night. So I somehow ended up in a toilet. I don't know how I made it upstairs to the toilet, but I did, so go me. I flopped over the toilet, probably vomited a few times, and then passed out. John has arrived. Hi, John. Great. Please, can you not make a ruckus? Would you do merch? I love watching your videos. I love you loads. Oh my god, love you too. Hi. Maybe in the future, yeah. I wouldn't know what I'd do, but maybe. We'll figure something out. So I'm going to say yes, but obviously not yet. Which YouTubers do you watch the most? My girls. Pretty much Megan, Gemma, Becca, Demi. Those are literally the main three I watch. Honestly, what I watch on YouTube, what I mainly watch on YouTube is pretty much murder documentaries. 24 Hours in Custody is great. Like, perfect. Love it. It's just great. Although today's one was really scary that I watched. They found, like, a human body and it was really gross and scared me. So, yeah. I occasionally watch, you know, like, the big YouTube, like, James Charles, Saffron Barker every now and then. I don't know. I don't know. I'd have to, like, I wish there was a way to watch who you watch the most on YouTube and stuff. There probably is a way. I don't know, though. So now I'm just gonna go in with the Barry M cream contour stuff. I don't know. But I found that my foundation, after I put powder on, just comes off and I put powdered contour bronzer stuff on. So now I'm just, as of today, going in my cream contour stuff because it's just easier and it's so much cuter. Like, I love the shade of this. Obviously it's not blended, but yeah. What is the first thing you notice about a person? Maybe obviously something physical, something probably in their face, maybe their like mouth. I probably look at someone's teeth. Yeah, maybe that, probably that. Or their eyes. I have really good eye contact with people. But yeah. Cool. I think that's what I'd say. The next one is, have you always lived in Newcastle? No. Don't know if you can't tell from the accent. Anyway. So. That is so rude. My camera just turned off. It didn't turn off. It just stopped filming. It does. So I was born in Somerset. Then I went to America for 6 months. Me and my dad were gonna, me and Dad were gonna move over there. I think I went to Manchester. I was only in Manchester for a year though. No, I went to Essex. I was in Essex for ages. What the hell? I completely forgot that. So I was in Enfield, Broxbourne and Romford. Great areas. Cheers, Dad. They're not the worst. You can get good places in them, but yeah. So I was in Essex for a little while. And then I went to Manchester for a year. We got robbed 3 times in 1 year, living in Salford. So, no thank you. No, we don't like that, thanks. Oh my god, I love this cream contour, it's so pretty. And then I went to Hereford, and then I spent like 10 years in Hereford. And then I went to Worcester / Malvern for a year with John. And then I came up to Newcastle, which I've been here for 2 years. So I've been about, you know. Traveled the world. Not really. But yeah, I think this is probably where I'll stay. I'm just gonna play some music. UK number ones, thank you. I'm gonna do like bits every now and then because copyright, we don't like you. That's what I work with for my eyes because nothing else works. But you can't even, because my eyes are so like stupid. Unless I'm like this, you can't actually see it, so it's completely pointless. Because if I'm just sat like this, you can just see the corners, which is love that. So the next question is, what made you want to start YouTube? Yes, I love you. Love you too. So I started YouTube when I was originally 13, and like I said before, I got bullied out of it. I don't know why I'm sat so hunchback. Yeah, so I was originally doing it from quite a young age, and then I met John, and then we moved out, and I was like, you know what, I'm just gonna start it again. I was like, I loved it and I miss it, so I'm just gonna do it. Like, it's such a good hobby, and hopefully, you know, one day it will turn into a job, but you just don't know whether that's gonna happen or not. So the next question is, what's your favorite memory in all of your life? I feel like my favourite memory hasn't actually happened yet because if you guys don't know, I'm going to go and see my mum in March for the first time in 8 years. It'll be 8 years in summer. So yeah, that's exciting. Kind of crazy. So I feel like that's going to be my best memory like ever. I'm just going to set it with my Gimme Brow, just my mini gel. Hold these bushy brows in place. I really, really, really want to get my eyebrows microbladed. I definitely will soon though, 100%. No question about it. Okay, brows. Done. Kind of. So I'm just going to use the MDM Flow Greater Than Mascara. I received this in my Glossy Box. Just to put a small light coat of mascara on my top lashes. Ready for the big old lashes. I don't really rate this mascara for anything else because that's after a couple coats. I mean, it's okay. I wouldn't personally choose it. That's with me like looking up at the camera as well. Like if I'm looking like directly at it, it's not great. I'm just gonna get on with the rest of my face and watch some videos. So I'm just gonna watch Meg's video.
Tell me I'm not the only girl getting her eyelashes done.
Oh no.
Thumbnail and title, Sean is on my
phone. Okay. I'll probably end up having to like glue bits of this down like I did with this one. I wear these all the time. These are the iLore Luxe in Solitaire. They're like £10 a pack, but they're so good and you can use these so many times. Right. Gonna powder my face. Right. I'm gonna highlight. So I just need to put my lip gloss on, but I'm gonna do it at the end because I need to do my hair. That's what I need to do. But I am gonna put another coat of mascara on. I'm gonna try and use this one again. If I don't really like it that much, I'm gonna just go to my Tarte one because it's a saving grace. Like I said before, my hair's kind of getting a little bit greasy, but hopefully the curls are staying better than they, better than they would before. Like, my hair's quite good at holding curls. Like, it'll hold them for a couple days, but obviously I'll need a shower tomorrow, so I'll probably just chuck my hair up tomorrow, because unfortunately, well not unfortunately, so it's Leanne's birthday tomorrow. I filmed a couple videos with Leanne in the past. Yeah, it's her birthday tomorrow, so we're going for some afternoon tea. Oh, there's my dressing gown. So yeah, we're going for afternoon tea, which is going to be interesting. I'll be fine. I can't remember which hand I put this on. I'm going to burn myself every 2 seconds. Cool. So, that's my hair. I actually just tried to get an outfit. Okay, this is the final outfit. John's in a jumper, stupidly. Belt, I don't know, this is kind of a rush outfit. Bag, boots, done, let's go. Haven't done my lip gloss. Great, it's gonna be a great night. Okay guys, so I completely forgot to film this yesterday because I left in a rush for the night out, as you can see. The night out was kind of crap. Wasn't feeling it, so me and John came home like really early. You know, those things. Makes it a little bit better, it's kind of bad though. So, I just wanna go through all the stuff that Shein gave me because obviously this video is in collaboration with Shein. So this is the first item I picked up. I'm not a big fan of leopard print, but this one, you know, this got me. And if you've seen me on my Insta and stuff, there's no pockets. Kind of wish I had pockets, but you know, it's not really a big deal. Yeah, so if you've been watching my Insta stories and stuff, this has been everywhere. It's the softest thing. Like, literally, it's so nice. I like to sit there and just stroke myself. It's kind of weird, but it's cozy. All the stuff will be linked in the description below. And obviously, as always, there's a discount code, which is Molly15 for 15% off. My hair is so dead right now. So the next one is another jacket. Here we go. I haven't actually tried this one properly yet. Oh, my face. Oh my god, this is so soft. This one does have pockets. So this is a like longer lined teddy bear jacket. And the best part about this is it's reversible. So basically like two for one. So yeah, the black side, and you also get this cute brown side in here, which I love. And then pockets, and the pockets are also on the other side, so that's fab. I don't actually know how they do that, but they do. Oh yeah, here it's like two pockets, so yes, pretty cool. So the next thing I've been sent is a skirt, which mainly is for work. So it's like this tweed kind of style skirt with like fray bits on the side and on the bottom. And this fits really nicely. I'm not gonna put it on because obviously I'm like dressed and stuff. But yeah, this is the kind of length we're looking at. And honestly, it's comfy, it's nice, it sits right really nicely. I love this. This is great. So it's like a PU faux leather, whatever you wanna call it, snakeskin skirt. I'm really into my prints at the minute. Don't normally go for prints, but we're going with it. Yeah, so it like ties up at the bottom, and like it's really good quality, and they're like metal bits on the end. Really like this. Again, this sits very nicely. Looks kind of weird when you hold it up against yourself, but no, when it's on, it's so nice. And yeah, really love it. Again, highly recommend this skirt. I have tried this on and love it a lot. So the next thing is a two-piece snake print again, whatever it's called, snake print, snake skin print, I don't really know. But yeah, so it's like a two-piece cord set. So it's a bandeau for your boobage. It's like a bodycon skirt. Haven't tried this on yet, but it looks like it'll fit. So it probably will fit. But yes, so this is gonna be like perfect for a night out whenever I may go on my next night out. This is like a plunging dress. Haven't actually tried it on yet. I was gonna wear it on the night out. It's like plungy, it's bodycon. So you use these straps. They're really, really long, like really long. So you tie it up here, wrap it around your neck, and then turn it into like a low back dress, which I think is so cute. And it looks like an itchy material, but it's not. So it's like really sparkly, and whenever I see like sparkly dresses and stuff, I feel like it's gonna be really itchy, but it's not, like it's actually so soft. So yes, that I think is everything. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes. So yeah, that is everything that Shein have sent me, and honestly, love everything as always. I am in love with this. Like a little robe. But yeah, I don't know if I ended the video last time, so I'm gonna end it now just in case I didn't. But yeah, if you guys did enjoy this video, then give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below, and I will see you next time with another video. Bye guys.